Maylett for BBTV. We're in Bolton at the Elite Boxing Gym, and I'm very pleased to say I'm joined by Tai Wu. Now, you've just told me your second name, and I can't remember.
Too many punches.
That's what it stands for.
That's the meaning of Eshepo. Too many punches.
Tai Wu, too many punches. I like it. It's a good boxing name.
It's a good boxing name.
Yeah. But you give too many punches. You don't take too many punches.
I take too many punches. I receive more punches. When I feel receive more punches, and I give back to you, that's make me become a man.
Okay. Well, Tai Wu, it's good to meet you, and I like the I like the explanation.
Thank you.
Good sparring this morning. You've had Derry Matthews' gym over here. They've got some quality professional fighters, and you have been getting the rounds in. It was really good work for you. How did you find that?
Normally, I feel good when I sparring in my life, because I've been all African game. I've been Commonwealth in my amateur career. I fought a lot of amateur in my career. I've been Junior Olympic, 2009. I've been Commonwealth, 2010. I've been All-African Game, 2011. I've been Junior Olympic qualifier in 2012. So I tried all my life in amateur. So I started my boxing professional career in my country, Nigeria. So my I dream about myself that I become a world champion in my life. That's why I talk to my family and I talk to everybody in my life that they brought me here in England, because I see Anthony Joshua inspire me that I can become a champion, because Anthony Joshua come from Nigeria and he become a world champion in England. So that's why I'm here in Scotland, and I'm really good every time. When I see a good manager, Alex, and I see a good coach like Alex in Bolton Gym. I love Elite Boxing Gym. They make me to be good every time. They make me make a focus in my life. So that's why I feel good when I see Elite. I feel good when I see Alice on my side. So every time I feel good.
How did it come about then that you came to this gym? How did you meet Alex?
I met Alex through one of my brother. Normally my life, I like to be with people that when I see you as a boxer, I'll get closer to you, I'll make a friend with you. So they introduced Ali to me that, can you come to the gym? Ellie's gym to come and train. I said, yeah, I can come to Ellie's gym to come and train, because I came here to England because of my brother. My brother brought me a year in England. So after I came here, I met Alex. Alex told me that, can you become a boxer in your life? I said, that's why I'm here. That's why I'm here in England. I want to become a world champion. He said, are you serious? Yes, I said, I'm serious, I'm in a business. So he started training me. When Alex trained me, he trained me a lot of techniques. He took me a lot of energy. He gave me a lot of knowledge. So I'm very desperate now. So I'm ready to fight. People in my weight, be ready for me. I'm ready to fight. My name is Taiwo Agbaje Eshepo. Too many punches. Be ready for me, guys. I'm coming.
What weight, Taiwo? What weight are we calling
out here? I'm featherweight.
Super feather?
Yeah, super featherweight. I have in my professional career 9 win, 7 knockouts. I've never lost in my life.
So you've already started your pro career in Nigeria.
In Nigeria.
9 fights, 7 knockouts.
Yeah, I've been all Africa. I've been different African to fight. I've been Ghana. I've been South Africa. Yeah, I've been Maputo. I fight my professional career in a good place, and I fight 50-50. I love 50-50 fights. That's what we love. I fight 50-50 fight, it makes my boxing to be good. When I fight a good boxer, so it makes me be happy.
And you said there your amateur career, you had a really illustrious amateur career before you turned pro.
A lot
of experience, and now you're here in the UK. How does it work? Because you've been a pro in Nigeria, now you've got to become a pro here. How does that work now? You're looking to get a British Boxing Board of Control license.
Wow. I'm trying, because I will be happy when they give me the British Boxing license. That is what I'm looking for in my life. I will be happy. And normally, UK and British Board is going to enjoy my life. It's going to enjoy my world champion, because I'm ready to do whatever I want to do in my life. I want to become a champion. I just need everyone to support me.
Tell me about boxing in Nigeria then, the setup. How do you compare it to UK boxing?
Oh, it's very different. Because in UK boxing, they have a lot of equipment. They have a lot of talent. They have a lot of equipment. But back in Nigeria, we don't train as techniques. We don't have it, but we always train as a strong man. but we don't have any techniques. But when I come back in UK, Alex, my coach and my manager, teach me a lot of techniques. So definitely now, I'm very different now. I'm very dangerous on the ring.
Yeah.
I'm very, very dangerous.
Adding them to your game, already to your game.
Oh, I'm so ready every time. I'm ready. I'm ready to fight. I'm ready, that's why I'm ready. I'm ready, to fight, yeah. I'm ready. I'm not scared about who man be like me. I have to defeat a champion before I become a champion. Yeah, I'm ready every time. I'm 100% ready.
When do you think we can see you out at your first fight in the UK?
Anytime they give me a fight in UK, I will be happy.
Have you heard anything about time?
No, I'm not hearing anything about that. But okay. I'm training every blessed day, every day. I train 7 times in a week. I train every day. I train in the morning and I train in the afternoon. Every time I train.
Living the life. And living a totally life in boxing.
Yeah, to dedicate it. Because my daddy told me that pains go by pains. I have to feel the pains before I become somebody in my life.
Where are you local to the gym? We're in Bolton here. Where are you living?
Yeah, I'm living in Alleyway Road.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I'm living in Alleyway. I'm on the corner here.
On the corner, yeah.
So my dream is about boxing. I dream about boxing. I watch about boxing. I do things about boxing. You know, when I see a Tyson, Fury, when I see a Mayweather, when I see a lot of world champions, they're like human be like me. Yeah, because I saw their training every day. They do practice every day. When you practice, it's only one day it's going to be perfect. So never stop training. Never stop training.
Never stop training.
Yeah, never tired. That is my name. People know me in boxing. Yeah, people know me in elite boxing. My name is Never Tired.
So you got another nickname.
Yeah, another nickname, yeah.
I asked you then about boxing in Nigeria compared to the UK. What about life here and living here now? How have you settled in and what do you think about life in the UK?
So beautiful. I love life in the UK because I think when I was in my country, I'm very, very lazy. Yeah, I'm lazy. I train once in a week. I can't become a champion. When I train once in a week, I can't become a champion. When I see myself training every day, look at myself, I'm fit. I look good. Look at me, I look good. I love the way I saw myself. I look good. So definitely I can become a world champion. Yeah.
They call you Terry, I believe, yeah?
Yeah. That is my nickname. Sexy Terry.
Sexy Terry.
Yeah, little bitch. Oh, fuck for Jack Flatley.
It's been great to meet you. I love your attitude, Taiwo.
I
think you're going to do well now. So I hope you get some good news soon, get your license. Tom, what's he up to? Where are we up to his license? For?
He's had all of his medical, so one little thing this week and then he's good to go.
You think it could be soon then?
Hopefully.
Yeah. You're not used to getting you on camera, are we? I've got your quick. Tell me, from your perspective as a coach, tell me about Taiwo and his potential.
He's a very good fighter, yeah. And he's a good listener and and he learns quickly. So you teach him something and he does it in sparring or he'll do it in the lesson, in his session. So, you know, when he's always wanting to learn more, you know, when he's always asking us, what can I do this? How do I do that? So he really, really does wants to improve. He wants to get better.
Yeah.
And he's very dedicated, you know, he's come over from Nigeria. Come over here, you know, with nothing, you know, with a bag of clothes and no money or anything, and he's come over to live the dream, you know. So that shows how dedicated he is.
And he's turned up using elite boxing. He's couldn't have done any better.
I know, yeah, he's done good.
Yeah. He's got to get used to the wind-ups of these lot in here, I bet, aren't you?
He's getting used to it.
I get used to it, aren't you?
What do you want most, though? What you hear, what you about?
I'm about to become a world champion.
And what else do you like as well?
Oh, money. Too many punches.
Too much money.
I dedicated my life because when I become a champion, I make a lot of money. That is why, yeah, when you become a champion, you make a lot of money. What am I boxing for? I'm boxing for because I want to make money. I want to make my family to be happy. I want everybody in Nigeria to know that you were dedicated your life in boxing and what you like. You need to become a world champion. You need to make a money that.
Jackie will be on the show with you soon.
Yeah, if you're lazy, you can't be somebody in your life.
And he's a ladies man as well.
Yeah. I'm a twins. I have a twin sister, so definitely I'm a lady man.
Women weaken legs, Rocky said. Well, Mickey said.
He went to the doctors last week and he took his top off and they were all over him in the doctors. They were all over him.
Seems like a top lad, and I'm sure you're gonna fit in here just fine. So it's nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah,
and,
nice to meet you. Thank you.
We'll see you again along the way. When you got your pro debut, we'll be along to see you. We'll be along and see you when we know.
Yeah, in the UK. How many fights?
Sorry, your pro debut in the UK. He's had nine fights already.
I have nine fights now. 7 knockouts.
Yeah. It's not bad lad to walk in the door, is it? 9 fights, 7 knockouts.
No, he's good. Explosive.
Yeah, impressive him. Tom, it's great to meet you on camera eventually as well.
I know, thank you. I try and hide away from these things.
See you soon.
See you later. Nice one.
God bless.